PEGI 3.
Welcome to the world of Gran Turismo Sport. In this volume, we're going to talk about the cars appearing in Gran Turismo Sport. The cars in Gran Turismo Sport are divided into a number of different classes. The first on the list is the Group N class, which consists of stock production cars. According to the maximum horsepower of the individual cars, the group is further divided into smaller divisions, from the driver-friendly N100 class sports cars with up to 100 horsepower to the 1000 horsepower hypercars and monster-tuned cars in the N1000 class. There is a large variety of unique cars represented here. The Group 4 class includes your base-level race cars. This is equivalent to the real-world GT4 class that has picked up in popularity over recent years. The class includes production cars prepped with baseline race modifications, with an interior stripped for weight reduction and a roll cage added for driver protection. The seats are of course replaced with racing bucket seats. Exterior modifications are kept to a minimum, with relatively simple aerodynamic parts. The power is modest, and so are the weight reductions. This is a class that represents entry-level race cars that are easy to drive. For example, the Mustang Group 4, Vantage Group 4, NSX Group 4. The main stars of Gran Turismo Sport are the Group 3 cars, equivalent to the GT3 category in the real world. Group 3 cars still maintain the look of the production cars, but are made wider with large fenders to contain the massive racing slick tyres. In terms of aero modifications, these cars receive the highest level of modifications for cars based on production models. And the complex body parts produce powerful downforce on the track. Weighing in at roughly 1,350 kilograms with 550 to 600 horsepower, all cars are restricted to rear-wheel drive drivetrains. These are truly purebred race cars built to race from the ground up. As one unique feature in Gran Turismo, cars that do not have GT3 versions in the real world appear in Gran Turismo Sport in Group 3 incarnations. Cars like the Mazda 6 Group 3, the Jaguar F-Type Group 3, and cars with futuristic forms such as the Toyota FT1 Vision Gran Turismo Group 3 and the Peugeot Vision Gran Turismo Group 3 all appear in this category. The top category of cars in Gran Turismo is the Group 1 class. These are cars which are typically called prototypes in the real world of racing. With a body that achieves low air resistance and high downforce, the cars weigh in at around 900 kilograms and produce over 1,000 horsepower. These machines exhibit an incredible level of speed, both on the straight and in the corners. Not only that, as true endurance racers, they are made easy to drive to allow long hours of driving without stress. Cars that competed in the famed Le Mans 24-hour race, including the Audi R18, the Toyota TS030, and Peugeot 908, as well as concept car-based models such as the Mazda LM55 Vision Gran Turismo and the SRT Tomahawk Vision Gran Turismo, belong in this Group 1 class. In Gran Turismo Sport, there are also rally cars for off-road tracks. In the World Rally Championships of the 1980s, there was a legendary class of monster machines called Group B. Their extreme speed gave rise to numerous accidents, which eventually led to the class being abolished altogether. The Group B machines of Gran Turismo Sport brings this class back to the modern day. These are all four-wheel drive off-road monster machines exceeding 500 horsepower. The Ford Focus, Subaru WRX, Lancer Evolution, and Ford Mustang. And last but not least in any respect, there is a class of cars that do not fit into any of the above, in a class called Group X. The Group X category contains cars like the Mercedes-AMG Vision Gran Turismo, Chaparral Vision Gran Turismo, Bugatti Vision Gran Turismo, and SRT Tomahawk Vision Gran Turismo, the fantastic hypercars and super race cars that were born in the world of Gran Turismo. Real production cars, full race cars, beautiful concept cars, and race-modified Gran Turismo original race cars. These unique machines are modelled with extreme precision both on the exterior and interior to a level never seen before. The unmatched detail and meticulous beauty is sure to enthrall the viewer. And you can drive all of these cars in Gran Turismo. And drive the feel, sounds, performance, and speed. All these sensations produce unique individual characters for each car. 150 cars will appear in Gran Turismo Sport.
For the players.